I was working in my garden and needed to plant some daisy-like flowering plants. It so happened that these were in a dying sale from a local plant nursery. For a fraction of the cost, I thought these were a bargain. So I proceeded to soak them overnight on seaweed water. 24 hours later, they've come alive. The flowers have bloomed and it looks fantastic. What about the dead blooms? They kind of look a bit shabby. After cutting off the spent blooms,